κακού κόπαπας παρά του ιδίου. Ίσο φθαλμόν ιδίο κατασχέτηση. Πού κρέσπινε ο φθαλμί σου έφτης.
Έφτης
αμελία.
I will destroy Cleopatra for what she has done.
We must focus on the issue at hand.
What is left, Bayek? Tell me one thing left for us.
Siwa. The rest of our land. We cannot stop now, Aya. We have yet to find Hemu's killer.
Out of my way!
Are you drunk?
Αμάξα ελάβνης κακίστεων, αμέλητων!
Yes, you will not falter there.
It has been too long since we were together for longer than a few days.
Has it? It seems but moments.
Aya, it is not easy, this path we walk.
Only if you look at it as days and not goals, Bayek. Come, we must hurry. Heavily fortified. Behave, my love.
You think you can fail me with that? Ha!
Apollodorus.
We must move quickly.
You shouldn't have come here.
No! At least we belong here.
Someone will come.
Flavius was behind it all. I'm sorry. Flavius killed your son. They were here. They took the orb from me. They've gone to Siwa.
Siwa?
Bayek, Aya. Your people are in danger.
Fare thee well, Apollodorus. To the House of Hades. Completely silent. The animals, too.
Some sort of plague has hit the village.
That viper Flavius did this.
We should have ripped out his entrails long before now. Let us get to the vault.
Roman soldiers.
Must be Flavius's men.
Be cautious.
Take those intruders down!
We must be careful not to be seen.
Non te ha!
Malakia!
Ettore!
They're frightened of the opening door.
They're running. Careful. We don't know what's in there.
We must find out what happened.
Are we dreaming?
We have entered the Duat.
Who could imagine such a land as this?
No mansion.
Who created this? The gods themselves. Here's the story of mankind. Bayek. Bayek.
It is Hepzibah. My Sammy. Your life is done here in the desert dust. They took my closest friend.
We must rush to stop Flavius.
No! We cannot leave him here. He deserves a proper farewell.
Go ahead, Bayek. I am with you.
Hepzibah knew nothing of the Order. There was no cause for him to be killed. Flavius ripped out his heart as a message to me. It was he who... Rabia.
I saw what happened. It was horrible. The Roman leaders entered the temple vault.
Septimius and Flavius.
The objects they carried opened it as if by a god's hand. Hepzibah tried to stop them, but they rendered him helpless. They entered the vault. A blue fire seemed to emerge. I fled to no avail. The entire village lost its reason and fell to the ground like dogs.
They have destroyed Siwa!
We must die!
You must put an end to this!
Bayek! Aya! You have the prayers of the entire village to support you.
Let us bring Hepzibah to his rest. Then, we will seek justice!
Let the embalmers come. We pray Anubis accept this ornament in place of his heart, such that Hepzibah may walk free in the field of reeds.
Hepzibah, old friend. Siwa needs you, Hepzibah.
Bayek, Hepzibah would have wanted you to have this. The weapon he prized above all others.
I am honored.
Thank you.
Some villagers captured a Roman soldier and questioned him. Flavius is headed for Cyrene, and Septimius for Alexandria.
I will kill Flavius.
There's a farm at the border of Cyrene. Someone there may have seen Flavius pass through. As for me, I will cut out the heart of Septimius.
I feel as though wherever we go, tragedy follows. Perhaps we should come to terms.
It is hard. I don't want to let go, but...
Every time I think of you, I think of Hemu and everything we lost.
Me too. So for now, we kill.
Farewell, Aya. It has been too long, son. Much has happened, Hemu.
Flavius will not escape me again.
Shedit?
If I wasn't a priest, I'd bash in all your skulls.
Hey, Magi, you're back.
What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those naked Yadat soldiers. Dolmi's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
Ah, bastards. All of Siwa needs a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek. Not until I get my hammer and tongs back. And I have to get that ugly-ass Apap captain off my ass.
Is this captain with the tools somewhere I can find him?
At the foot of the hills west of here. Camp Shetje.
I will get those tools back, and I will take care of the captain. Benipe said the tools are in Camp Shetje. And the captain who is behind this is in Camp Shetje as well.
Magi, you know the old saying, a merchant scorned by dangerous beasts has no customers at all? No? Well, I do. I'd be thankful if you could help my customers deal with their problem.
Get out of my way!
Should not be seen in this area. Felipe's tools. That's for my friend. That's everything. Benipe will be pleased to hear it.
How did it...
Here are your tools. That captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop. Many thanks.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please, choose one for yourself.
Go
Go ahead, choose one. They're all of equal value. That bow uses a special twine. It does not strike deep, but you can shoot very quickly.
Damn it.
It is not large, but that mace can crack a skull with the best of them. The shield is made with bronze and leather. Good protection. Some weapons bounce right off.
Thank you, my friend.
Come by my shop anytime, Baya. Baya, you need anything? You find such interesting things, Bayek.
Fenuku, it is dangerous here. Get on home.
Bayek, you're back?
Where is Chenzira?
He wanted to see the skulls in the hyena den, but the hyenas came back. I ran this way. Chenzira ran over by the tomb.
You are lucky the hyenas didn't chase you. Go back to the village. I will find your brother. What?
Do I have to tell my parents?
Chenzira got you into this. He will have to talk to them. Now go ahead. Chenzira, stay there. I'm coming to get you. How did Chenzira get through here? Chenzira, are you all right?
I can't believe you are back!
You should not be in here.
I'm hiding from hyenas.
Fenuku told me about that. It is not enough to get yourself in trouble. Now you put your little brother in danger?
But it's with Hemu gone.
All right. I understand. Let's get you out of here.
Baye, look at that! What is it?
I would like to know myself. It must be very old.
Sunday? Set!
Which way did you get in?
That way. But that's where the hyenas are. Baye? I want to tell you... Well...
What is it, Chenzira?
It's my fault about him. They asked where you were, and I didn't think it would hurt anyone if I told them.
Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
It's my fault about him. They asked where you were, and...
Chenzira, don't feel bad. You had no way of knowing what they would do. Anyone would have done the same thing in your place. Keep close.
I guess.
Hyena! Chenzira, hide!
They're still here!
It is safe now. Better get home.
What is this?
Baye, can I ask you something?
Go on.
Could I be a Mecha like you one day?
Well... You can start by looking out for your brother and not taking him to dangerous places.
I promise!
Now get back home. Thank you.